So maybe you've heard of Setapp and you're probably curious what it is and how it works. So today you can find it linked below if you're interested and use toolfinder.co to search for more tools. But let's explain what Setapp is very, very simply. So imagine Setapp as a Mac app that you can access, and it essentially gives you access to another 260 plus apps. Now sort of think of this as like Netflix for apps, where you can go in, choose the apps you want, and download them to your device. It's incredibly helpful because it all is housed under one subscription, which means you can go in, find the tool for the job, and then use it in that subscription. And it won't cost you an additional subscription or a one-off cost here and there. It's all housed under one roof. So as long as you keep your subscription going, it essentially gives you access to the app ongoing, which is incredibly helpful. There's 260 apps as well. So you can go in here and find apps that are from creating all the way over to productivity, utility, whatever it may be. There's so many different type of tools, and there's also resources as well to help you narrow down your choices. So you can also get it on iOS as well. It comes as a separate app store, sort of like downloading your own separate app store, like the Apple one. And you can download iOS apps from that as part of the subscription as well. So obviously an incredibly useful tool if you're a freelancer, maybe somebody who is wanting to reduce the amount of subscriptions and have them under one roof, or just doesn't want to pay one-off costs, or just wants to house everything in one subscription. So that is set up very simply explained. If you want more tools like this, go to toolfinder.co and you'll find loads more, I'm sure. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon. If you like these videos, do subscribe, and we will cover lots more, I'm sure.